Okay, hi. Yeah, I know this green screen is awful. Because I don't actually have a green screen or lighting. But this is much better. Try something new. You can see me now. You see my mouth, okay? So yeah. Tomorrow this will start. Let's just see achievement. Yeah, I'm gonna play. I don't care about the money. I'm just gonna play everything. Spin and play. Yeah, let's win the key. Sit and go. 60 million. I was second place previous game. Okay. Oh no. Let's go double the point. Yeah, definitely here Owen. Here, let's go double the point. Let's see if I can sing above it. Owen. Let's see, a good game. I got two overcards, so yeah, let's go. Yeah, fuck it. Yeah, fuck it, all game. Ace 5, pot. What do you win? Okay. Yeah, here ace beats me. Just a second. Check. Pot. Let's play another one. Yeah. Again, 60 million. I always want to gamble. I mean, it's called gambling. Yeah, it's a decent card. Yeah, let's just fold this one. Here I can represent a flush. Let's see, jack 9. Yeah, I'm not gonna call. Yeah, why not? Let's come on, walk. Come on, walk. Ah, fuck. He had a flush. Okay. Let's just focus on this one. I lost 60 million. Let's play another one. I don't care about the money. $60 million. Yeah, let's just go. 6 million. Oh, fold. Let's just race a little bit. Let's see, did I hit something? Nothing. Let's light up a smoke. Sorry for the green screen, but I want to experiment a little bit. Yeah, definitely semi buff. Okay, take it away. I don't know if you can see it, but I'm drinking Diet Coke, I'm on a diet. Yeah, I'm gonna call every weekend. The points are too small. Let's win the key for the tournament. Yes, definitely call. 60 million. Yeah, I won't call that. Yeah, one call. One call. He will raise every hand. Yeah, I shouldn't call. Let's just call if he raises a goal away. Fuck it. Fuck it. Come on, walk, fingers crossed. He doesn't have shit, like I said. But thanks. Four let's see what I hit. I hit a four. Yeah, definitely come on, walk. Okay, pot raise. He raises a call. I hit an ace. Thanks. It's a definitely over. Check. Unlock. Thanks. 10, definitely over. Say good game. Ten, definitely Owen. It's a good game. Yeah, definitely fault. Definitely Owen. It's a good game. I lost this one. I lost. Hit a straight with King 7 offset. What a fucking cunt. Okay, definitely pot. Yeah, one call. You're playing my game. Okay, come on, luck. I got a bare hand, I hit a 10. Come on, thanks. Nice bust. Okay, call. Definitely call. This is a good hand. Pot race. This is a tournament. I'm playing heads up. Yeah, it's a minimum race. He definitely will raise me with nothing. He doesn't have a king. Thanks. Yeah, thanks. Oh, fuck yourself. Not OP, but you. Check. Here, definitely Owen. Good game. I don't care. If you hit, you hit. Okay, I won one tournament for 16 million. Let's see, have the pot. Check. It's too much. I'm drunk. I drink vodka. One more, I get a key. Okay, he might have a king, he might have a 10, he might have an 8. I hit a straight here. I should value that. Oh, I won a lot of achievements. Look at me, I'm so good. Again, sorry for the green screen, but I want to experiment a little bit. Okay, definitely try to buff it off. I need to finish him off. Okay, I'll hit. Okay, gold. Not gold. Check. Let's see, deuce. Nothing, check fold. Let's focus on this one. Five, definitely I'll bet three quarters. Don't give me a chance to catch. Here I have pair of deuces. I hope everyone checks. Okay, come on, luck. Let's see, good game. Let's see, did he bet? No. Okay, thanks. I won the tournament, two achievements complete. Let's see, I won? Yeah, I won. One sit and go one. This is good. I got them recording this. Again, sorry for the green screen, but it's not really a green screen. It's a good game. I got a better hand, but fuck it, this is poker. I don't know what is with the screen. It's black and the platinum crown is yours. Oh, thank you! Oh my god! Definitely Owen. Say scared, say good game. Come on. Luck, two overcards. I hit a set. Thanks. Pay heads up for 6 million. Okay, definitely Owen. Buy me tissue. Okay, now he's a short stack. I stole a big blind for 400. Again, Owen. Okay, I'll show you. I want him to think that I have good hand. Oh, I have vodka here. Definitely sixes. He probably has like 7, 8, 2 overcards. One overcard. If he hits, it's a bad bit. Thanks. Okay, hat trick. Go to seen this. 1000 points, excellent. Okay, let's see. We need a flush. Okay, claim. Oh, now we're talking. A key. If I hit, I'll become VIP if I want it. So this is 60 FPS with quotes on quotes green screen. Yeah. This is, I have until 7 PM to complete it. I know it's different in other countries. Let's just invite some players over. $100 million, okay, now we're talking. by everyone force. I'm glad I have the starting shitty hand. So yeah, this is actually fun. Look at me. Look, look. It's actually fun. I should do this more often. When I start making money on YouTube, so I need $100 to hit get a green screen. I'm gonna get, I know what, there's good green screen I can get, and I need lighting. So I need to, this is not very expensive, you just buy a lamp and it's all good. Okay, I could do double though. Let's just gamble a little bit, why not? Let's just make everyone folded. Yeah, if you come on, look. If he has a king, he'll call. Okay, I'll show you. Thanks. Good thing, okay, good start. Yeah, I know, why go and why not bet? Don't give me a chance to catch. If he's on a straight draw, let him fold. Or call and give you a bad bet. King 9 is a good hand, not good enough to race with. Pair of deuces. Okay, this is good. If someone raises, if I hit a 9 or a king, I have a nuts. Now easy fold. I got one overcard. If I had ace and king, I probably would bet. Nice hand. He could have sixes, he could have a queen. It's all possible. No, he could have any ace guy, which is good, better than mine. Here, definitely double the blind if nobody raises. Definitely double the blind. I may even get a fold. Straight draw, let's just bet. Okay, call, I need a jack, come on, luck. Yeah, definitely all in. If I miss, I miss. If someone is on a flush draw, no flush draw here. Probably a queen or a 10. Could be a flush draw. Okay, I'll show you. I show you then I'm possible to bluff. Okay, let's just focus. I mean, no easy double. Everyone else is a short time. Just call. No double the bind this time. Easy fold. The kicker is weak. It's not Jack 10 suited. If it's Jack 10 suited, I'll my even raise him all in. It's obviously a bluff. He bets over 50% of his pot. Or he has aces and he wants to get payoff. If I wasn't a large stack, he won't go all in. I guarantee you that. Come on, King 10. Oh my god, that hurts. He holded a diamond. But good thing, a good player will go, bad player will stay. Yeah, definitely go. It's suited connector for straight. Now they want my chips, but definitely fold. I don't care. See the options. Now I have a straight draw. I hit a 7, okay. I don't have a nut. 9 jack beats me. Oh, ah, that hurts. He hit a set, hit a flush. Well played by both of them. Awesome play, this is perfect play. The blinds are high. He might go in, yeah, definitely. Second place is good enough, it's good enough for the points. He has a better hand, but the raise with this hand, well played. I mean, are you serious? For fuck's sake. Ace king you raise, 7 king. He'll definitely call with every hand. So let's wait for the decent hand. Not good hand. Decent. I'm gonna end this episode. I got hat-trick wins. Okay, I'll show you things. I got hat-trick wins, one tournament, one sit and go and two spin and play, sort of close on close spin and play. I have to, if I get a double up, I think it's a proof that I'm awful player if I don't win it. Here he has one overcard, he folded. Let's just scare him a little bit. If I won this tournament, I'll become VIP, strong VIP, one star. If I lose this tournament, I'm back on start. Oh yeah, definitely. I need a double up. Then we have the same amount of chips. I'll have a little bit more. I need to wait for a better card. King is a high card, but 2 is this is a worse hand. Okay, good. Let's hope for something good. Let's wait for a little bit. Maybe I'll hit a straight draw and same buff at all. I have a minimum amount of chance to win this with this kind of hand. I need 2 double ups. Now the blinds are higher. If I don't go, if he goes, I'll go and that's it. I'll take the deuce. He probably has a 5 for okay. Good deal. Come on, luck. I need this more than he do. Thanks. Let's send him to you. Now we're talking, Now we have a chance. Comment what I did wrong in this hand. Okay, nice buff. Good deal. Come on. 2 life cards. 2 over cards. Come on, I need some luck. Yeah, thanks. I hit a shipment flush. Let's see the biome violin. I hit with a flush. Yeah, definitely fold. Let's see. 5 hands. I won 5 hands, I think. Yeah. Easy fold. Let's just take this. Straight draw. 3 or 8. Definitely same ball. I got booker for Fudo. Let's just gamble. Yeah, thanks. It's a good play. It's a rainbow flop. We got booker for a runner's flush. 100 million. Oh my god. I can't believe this is real. I can't believe I record this. Sorry again for the green screen. But that's it, that's it. I'm VIP now, I'm back, and I'm not going anywhere. Yeah, not good achievements. I'm gonna wait to hit. Yeah, thanks for watching, and yeah, please subscribe, for fuck's sake. I lost 1 subscriber, I got 272, now I got 271. Please subscribe, like, share, comment. Don't like if you don't like this video, don't hit the like button. Hit the dislike, but comment, tell me what to change in my game. Tell me, is it right to win a game on a rainbow flop? It opened in the straight draw and it has a top pair. It's a bad beat, yes. But I got a booker for 2 runners flush. So yeah, I don't want to take away a lot of the time. This video is probably 20 minutes long. I'll try and edit it, but if I don't, it's still an entertaining video. 4 tournaments, 4 wins. And you guys are awesome. At least 10% of you who watch my videos on a regular basis. Thank you for that. I'm so humbled by your contribution to my channel. If you want more poker videos, I'm gonna focus now on something else. I said to myself, if I hit my Snake Plissken promo, if I hit 666 views, I will make the first episode. Look forward to that. It will be a solo episode, but it will be awesome, with awesome music. But the thing is, if I create it now, in this moment, I need to wait 1 month, because John Carpenter's song is blocked in most countries. And then I will make a premiere, so it's gonna be private. You wanna see my private video? Send me a message. If I make a Snake Plissken promo, go to my discussion page. I'm gonna say it's done, and you can see the episode prematurely. If you are a subscriber, if I don't see, then you are subscribed to my channel. If you don't have enabled me to see, then you are actual subscriber. If you don't have a proof, please don't bother commenting. I won't share it though. If you do, either comment on my discussion page or go to my имейл адрес, write me a private message, I'll send you the link. So yeah, I'm gonna start recording tomorrow probably, I hope. And it's going to be awesome video. I'm not in great shape, but I'm in better shape a couple months ago. So yeah, look forward to that. Thanks for watching, subscribe, like, share, and give me all your money. Just kidding. I'm not that kind of guy. Bye.